Hey everybody, Koosemose here, back again with Life is Strange. We're talking to Max's childhood best friend, who we kind of got estranged from. And apparently, well, it seems Rachel took her place. And possibly more? I don't know.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
Oh.
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
So is Sergeant Shithead the creepy-ass security guy, or someone else, I wonder? What's in the trash can? One last bit of searching.
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Look out here. Traffic ticket, parking infraction, parking warning. Oregon State Police written warning. Alright, nothing super interesting.
She looks super happy.
Alright then. And I suppose let's look at this and then
now
play the
let's
CD.
Let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Going to guess loud punk. Did I turn the music down too far?
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Let's try to talk to her just in case.
No, Max, this isn't a tool shed. Like I said, check the garage.
Not the music I expected. And that is super freaking quiet. But it's from the house. Can I go where I want? Ugh.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Well, let's turn the light.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Let's just snoop everywhere.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Fluoxetine. What is it for? And the cabinet.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Alright, we didn't really need the hair button, or the hair button. The read button for that. What? I'm just catching the drawer as I turn around. Switch off the light.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Do most people attribute when they quote someone verbally to themselves?
Oh! This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Poor bird.
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Okay, so... rewind and then open the window? Where's the bird now? Should I have let the bird in?
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
You kind of let a bird in their bedroom. Doesn't seem like a thing you should do.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
I just can't keep track of who is who.
Act, React, or Die, a 21st century survival guide. Whoa, apocalypse self-help. Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson.
O positive, and he's a Baptist. And social security number. Alright, any other snooping I can do? Yeah, let's look in the closet.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
In the lamp.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Prices? What? So confused. She called them prices. What did I miss?
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
So confused. Why can't I take a picture of you? Well, I guess it's a different bird I'm supposed to take a picture of.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
I wonder what they are. I want to see. I have no clue. Are these supposed to be real books? Well, downstairs, I suppose. Oh, well. I guess we kind of have to zone downstairs. Snoop, look at everything.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Why does she... What am I not getting? Why is she calling them the Price family?
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Oh, and there's Kate. All right. So apparently I actually had tea at some point in the past with her. So confusing. Really, a TV in the kitchen? Is that supposed to be a bad picture, or... is it just, you know... let's not render the entire thing of a TV
Joyce
in the middle of the game.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Discovered it twice. So pictures and shopping list. Donut.
I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
That's about food carts. What does that have to do with her cooking? Other than, you know, the concept of food in general. And I'll probably go look out there in a bit.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now.
We're gonna play pirate on it. Please tell me you're gonna play pirate on it. Yard? Just a little yard.
Open it, chicken. Hold on, and I'm not chicken. Prove it. You drink first, Max. No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
Kind of like the moments where you just sit, and, when you sit or lay down, kind of has the random reflection.
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
All right, let's get out of that. And
I guess they're aging these books.
All right, what was it? Backyard? Anything out here of interest?
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe.
Oh.
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. You never saw that car coming.
Mm-hmm. Not a fan of cats being hit by cars. Alright, so nothing too much out here, just that little grave and barbecue.
William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
So if William or Dad, I guess. That's kind of the vibe I got. Alright, so is there anywhere... Oh, answering machine.
I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Let's listen.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
I love that they have the same old answering machine.
Impressive.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Okay, so I guess we just need to dig through everything?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Pretty paranoid, apparently. So yeah, he's definitely... there's something.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Something dirty going on with him. Do not trust the dude at all.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Let's turn it back off. Don't want people to know I've been snooping.
Score.
Because we go too far back, then we can't erase it anymore. TV in the cabinet. Why will that have consequences?
There's a map. Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
So, what is the map?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Placement of cameras. It says right there.
Should I switch the song? Decisions, decisions.
If I watch it longer, will it show... Let's see, that's the backyard, almost certainly. Or maybe that might be front yard. Okay, that's the upstairs hallway. That... One of the rooms, I can't tell. Bottom of the stairs. Garage. Dining room. Okay, and we cycled around. Alright, let's go ahead and close. No, let's not look at that again. So we'll also say that has consequences, or... What else can we look at? Corned beef.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Well, let's search them.
Shit! Butterfingers!
Well, let's, look him up best we can.
Marsh. Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Alright, anything else I can look at there? If we open that, we search through that. Anything over here? Blue plank?
Nothing. This is so lame.
Oh, you're just searching everywhere that they're not. And remember, Max, you're doing this on purpose.
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad.
Well, let's use it. Can I get in?
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Can I? Aw. Why does his laptop have... Is it an Android laptop, or... That looks like the top bar of an Android phone, or tablet, or anything of the sort. I wonder if I can get the password somehow.
I need tiny tools for that camera.
Alright, is there anywhere else left that I didn't search? Not that I can... Wait, check this drawer? Yeah.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a
Okay, so out this way?
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
I can go to that door. Look at this car.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
And a creepy, creepy guy.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Can't get through there. So, as far as I can tell, there's nothing out here. Let's go through this door.
No need to go there now.
Well, I didn't find any tools. Where am I supposed to go, Chloe? I've got to get tools. Okay, what did I overlook? I really thought I looked everywhere. There. Covered files. And I'll look there.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Okay, and look there.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Surely I've looked... Gotta be somewhere, right? Oh, maybe if I turn this on, I can find tools somewhere.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. precision screwdrivers.
Okay, I didn't even see that up there.
Except I can't reach them.
Well, let's turn this off first. Turn on the washing machine. And...
that was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
You could just bend down, yo.
Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant.
Alright, guys. That's going to do it for this episode. We'll be back next episode to, I suppose see what get in the tools and fix our camera. So, until then, everybody, catch you later.